So a lot of people are utilizing worldly practical means to avoid being infected by viruses and other types of sicknesses. But very few people are mindful of the creator of sicknesses and viruses, and the one who can prevent and protect you from all of them. And to achieve his protection is through those acts of remembrance that the Prophet ﷺ taught us Muslims to say during the night and the day in various occasions. And so, here they are.
The Prophet ﷺ said, whoever says Bismillah alladhi la yadurru ma'asmihi shay'un fil ardi wala fil sama' wa huwa as-sami'u al-alim, in the name of Allah, with whose name nothing can harm on earth or in heaven, and he is the all-hearing, all-knowing, three times will not be stricken with a sudden affliction until morning comes. And whoever says to them when morning comes will not be stricken with a sudden affliction until evening comes. The Prophet ﷺ said, أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. I seek refuge in the perfect words of Allah from the evil of that which He has created. The Prophet ﷺ said, say, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ and المعوذتين, which are فَلَقْ and Nas, in the evening and in the morning three times, and they will suffice you against all things. The Prophet ﷺ never failed to say these supplications when evening came and when the morning came. اللهم إني أسألك العافية في الدنيا والآخرة. اللهم إني أسألك العفو والعافية في ديني ودنياي وأهلي ومالي. اللهم استر عوراتي وآمن روعاتي. اللهم احفظني من بين يدي ومن خلفي وعن يميني وعن شمالي ومن فوقي وأعوذ بعظمتك أن أغتال من تحتي. O Allah, I ask you for well-being in this world and in the hereafter. O Allah, I ask you for pardon and well-being in my faith, my worldly affairs, my family, and my wealth. O Allah, conceal my faults and protect me from that which causes me to worry. O Allah, protect me from before me and from behind me, from my right and from my left, and from above me. And I seek refuge in your greatness, lest I be destroyed from beneath me. One of the du'as of the Prophet ﷺ was, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik, wa tahawuli afiyatik, wa fuja'ati niqmatik, wa jami'i sakhatik. O Allah, I seek refuge with you from the withdrawing of your blessing, and the loss of the well-being that you granted me, and the sudden onset of your wrath, and anything that may lead to your displeasure. It was narrated from Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Prophet ﷺ used to say, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-barasi wal-jununi wal-judami wa min sayyi'il asqam. O Allah, I seek refuge with you from leprosy and from insanity and from paralysis and from evil diseases. So make it a point to be consistent in reciting this for your own good, inshallah. Be safe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.